So, I've been playing around with Minecraft RTX,
and this is what happens when you play stained glass in front of a light source.
Si necesita una amiga, dime hablar con Rafa.